There we go.
He's got this hole in the frame, that's it. Alright. Today is day one of my comeback from my surgery. It's been 3 months and 1 week. I'm gonna go light. I'm gonna work my way up slow. And rehab appropriate. Pushing movements, which I haven't done for the past 3+ months. Atrophy has set in. I don't like it. We're gonna watch and wait and see how quickly I bounce back. Shouldn't take too long. But the rule, the key, is to not jump the gun and F up re-injury. So, that's where I'm at. Okay, that's good.